Hello, Xavier, and welcome back to the Vita. So let's try the second shot again and see what we get. Heartburn. Burns all enemies upon getting hit. 10 seconds duration. Your bullets have a chance to poison enemies. So I don't like the heartburn item. Poison might be useful. If the poison is strong enough, at least. Well. I'll never get used to those things jumping out of the big ones. Well, that's a shield. That's my soul. And that's an item. Yeah, so this is such a painful item. Well, I do want to get it. Now I need an item for movement speed up. Just balance that thing out. Like the damage is insanely good. The problem is the movement speed reduction. So I'll be dashing a lot. I will take this one. And we get fake bill. Shops are free, but you get curse for each purchase. Oh well, curse up! We get traps deal double damage. Let's avoid traps. But the shops are free. In a way. So let's see how many curses it takes to kill me. Probably not that many. How's the gambling room? Don't be shy, kids. All it takes is a wager to win. You give me 1 HP and I'll let you open one of these treasure chests. Winning won't be easier. Let's try it. All you have to do is choose a chest. And we got it. Shield polish. Shield pickups are doubled and you get 1 shield. Hell yeah. One secret. Now where's the shop? There it is. So all of these are free. Increasing chance to find shield and gives you 1 extra shield. I'll take this. We get which curse? Chance of losing an additional key upon using one. Do I care? Bonus bounce of walls. I don't think I care for that one. Also, this is a liability now. Even though it gives me 2 shields. And also, I think the other one triggered on it. So the shops can only be used for items, otherwise I'll curse myself to death probably. But the shield drop rate should be increased. I'm already at the boss. With four shields. So you can actually poison the boss. He can also straight up hit you in the face. Oh yeah, Heartburn, he's getting damaged like crazy because of it. So that's really useful with the shields. Like if you have a lot of shields, that's probably a maximum of shields you can get. I'll still hit me. But it was outside of its range. Oh well, two keys. Actually, let's not use that. Might want to use the max health. I still wonder if you can get rid of curses. I know I need 5 of them to get the just chance increased. Yeah, I think I'll get that one. Great sword. A bit more movement speed. But only a bit. So that was a cursed variant. Which I think does give you double souls. Also key. Boomerang. Oh, hello. There's another one? Are you willing to part with 1 HP of yours in order to bring back the lost soul? Yeah, let's see what this does. I'm sure you know this already, but I make the tastiest food imaginable. Ask around, I am very well reviewed. If you want to try one of my famous dishes, come visit me at my new restaurant. So what's that, a bop at the start? Bad enemy. Also health. Oh, it used 1 key instead of 2. Let's take this one. Triple shot. This is horrifying. Let's not. So that was way worse. I need a damage increase, not a damage decrease. Thank you, iframes. Also, chance to get more shields did not trigger at all yet. More like chance to get more keys at this rate. So challenge room. Let's try to get that fourth health container. Yeah, yeah. What's my damage? 40%. Oh, I had the don't take damage. Well, I lost that challenge. I think that's the first one I lost. At least those are easy to deal with. Just run underneath them and they can't attack you. Double shields. So shoot from your boots by jumping. Increases damage and chance per crit slightly. Also, I need to take that third one. Chance to not shoot the bullet. Gives two shields. Basically four. Collect a pickup reduces your chain. I don't care. I'm glad I didn't take the fire rating. That would have been way worse. Well, I only had one key, so can't really take two. Hell yeah, Gemini Blades. Which is probably my favorite celestial weapon. Or sub weapon. Floating balloon. So what's that? 55% damage. Do I have any other modifiers? Nope. No luck. Here's anger. Now he's burning. Well, that burn takes a while to disappear. Yeah, that's actually gonna be great against the final boss. He just tends to hit me several times and that will just reset the burning effect. Oh, you can actually get cursed enemies in here. Oh, how much? I'm at 70 attack. Hell yeah. So I need one more curse to actually get that achievement and unlock another item. Only a 5% increase. Yeah, I'm not upgrading that. Also restore ones. So on the next full soul meter, we can actually get another health. So ice annoyance. Now I can finally kill him. I actually took several hits just by to kill that guy that makes them invulnerable. Well, dodged the wrong way. Stupid ice. Yeah, cursed enemies are kind of hard to deal with. I think they also have a health increase. Let's sacrifice one health. A floating lantern. That's not a bad item. Chest. So that's half a heart. Finally got hit. Can I get almost ever the taste it's just get through these. Well, there actually are letters on the bottom. From the looks of it. Yeah, still no clue. Maybe it's something that unlocks later. Yeah, the not fighting triggered several times there. So I can't enter that room. I don't have a key. That's one of those shield annoyances. Again with that thing, which I can't use. There should at least be one shop here. That is. Now it needs to drop a key. Otherwise I'll be one short. Did I take 2 damage from that? Yeah, so they have double damage. Really? If I ever get that item again, that shop sword gets me cursed, I'm just gonna get everything to get the thing unlocked. Because I'm missing one curse, and no way to get another one. Damn that. Cursus al horen kwijt. Just the straight up damage. Or the straight up difficulty increase. So he said he has a shop. So I'm guessing I can find them in the levels. Probably. So boomerang and floaty balloon. So let's get Mithril shields and glitch. And we can only take two items with us, so that's all we can get. But yeah, that's it for this episode. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.